Hi, Kaela from the future here, and turns out that I did not explain what was going on in the video. So basically, since we left off in the last video, my mom and I had some time to spare before our flight the next morning, and because we were so close to DC, we decided to drive around and look at stuff and things. So here are a few moments of that.
The hotel, and it's pretty nice. What ended up happening, I don't think I've filmed since like yesterday. So we waited for the flight and it took about like 10 hours. And then we got on the military plane and I took pictures, but not video, I don't think. The flight was about 10 hours. No, it was 9 hours. And there were no windows or anything, so there was nothing to really to take video of. And then we landed in Rubenstein? Ramstein? I think it's Ramstein. And we're in Germany now. And this is our room. But when we got here, since we couldn't make reservations because the website was really bad, what ended up happening was we had to get a 4-bedroom suite kind of thing and share a bathroom. It's a family suite. It's got 4 bedrooms, 1 living room, 1 kitchen. That stuff, you know? Yeah, I will film when I can. This is day 2, I think.